Keystone Engineering would like to demonstrate its continuous cut mixing action head for soil stabilization and full depth asphalt recycling. Mixing any additive into the ground or asphalt is going to be hard work, and that's why you want a drum that's going to make it more efficient, less expensive, and as easy as possible. Because the problem with most industry reclaiming drums is the lack of mixing action. Notice the lack of any real mixing action on this reclaiming machine. When stabilizing soil or adding foam or emulsion to recycled asphalt, achieving the appropriate mix is vital. Just using the industry standard reclaiming or recycling drum does not provide a thorough, homogeneous mix. The material passes straight through the drum, not getting mixed from side to side. Evidence of the material not being mixed uniformly can be seen in the streaks left behind after the machine makes a pass. When rocks get stuck between the flighting, it does not allow the additive to be properly mixed. It also can bend the flighting and throw the drum out of balance. All of these reasons provoked Keystone to design a drum that would alleviate the problems encountered while mixing. We call it the Continuous Cut Mixing Action Head. This old Bros Reclaimer is equipped with our Continuous Cut Mixing Head. We wanted to see how it would compare to the newer RS500 with its OEM welded drum that has no mixing action. The spec for the job was 12 inches deep. The RS500 cut a depth of 7 inches on its first pass. Since that did not meet the spec, they would have to make another pass. At Keystone, we designed the head to be able to cut full depth and still achieve a superior mix. Being able to make the required depth in one pass instead of two or more not only cuts your time in half, but also your fuel and bit consumption. This mixing action assures you the very best end product. The violet mixing action is achieved by precision placement of the bit holders. This placement is what allows the material to be augered one direction and then the other. This is what we call the egg beater effect. The Keystone Continuous Cutting Mixing Action Head can also be used in full depth asphalt recycling. The cutting action provides the best gradation possible, which in turn supplies you with an end material that is more uniform in size, allowing for much better compaction. Keystone's Continuous Cut Mixing Action Head uses our own patented wedge lock quick change system. The wear part, or the block as we call it, is held into the flighting by two tapered wedges. Two bolts then pull the wedges into the block. A third bolt is used, which goes directly through the flighting and into the block. This eliminates the need for any infield welding when a bit holder breaks. The replaceable block is positioned on the wear side of the flighting so that it's the part that takes the brunt of all the wear. That's why wedge lock systems with over 10,000 hours are still in use today. And this is the reason that Keystone is the one and only manufacturer to offer a 2-year warranty on its flighting. If you have any questions or you would like a quotation on this product or any of our other fine products, please give us a call. Thank you.